Hopefully,
8, 7,
stop Starchild's arm from going through their top plate.
4,
we'll see how that strategy works out.
2, 1.
Fight, robots, fight.
So there you saw an attempted box rush from Starchild, and
oh no!
Oh no!
Well, that wheel is supposed to be on the robot.
Wow. You almost didn't see that happen.
No, that was really impressive. It kind of ran into the weapon on Starchild, and now it's gone. And that's a full tap out.
Wow.
Full on tap out.
Now that is a classic.